Christian Webster?
Hey, yeah, that's me. How you doing, Doc?
I'm fine, but we're here to talk about you. How are you feeling?
Good, I guess. I do have these dark thoughts sometimes. Anger.
Go on.
I don't think it's something I should really talk about.
It's a safe space here, Chris. I'm sure it's nothing I haven't heard before.
Sure about that?
Come on, how bad could it be?
Well, all right. I just really wanna murder some people, is that okay? Only when I get the urge, I'm not saying like every day. But this K-bar knife and this axe have been asking when we could play. And I explain the consequences and laws that stand in the way. But if not for that, I guess I'll be staking out your address for 2 weeks. Just learning your routines and your habits when you take your morning jog and when you take your kids to practice. So the night you got the house to yourself, I'ma grab the hatchet, sneak around the side door. Looks like you forgot to latch it. Cut the phones and Wi-Fi so you don't do anything drastic. Walk into your room, I'm sorry I startled you on that mattress. But baby, we got some plans, I already picked out the casket. When I choose my means of murder, better hope it's a gun. But I've got options, you've got nowhere to run. The type of guy playing Grand Theft Auto, just running people over for fun. Give me a sec, this'll be over and done. Because
there's nowhere to run to, there's nowhere to hide when I got murder on my mind. Cause I'ma hunt you, and when I find where you been at, I'ma creep behind. And then when I catch you, I'll take my time. Cause I got murder on my mind. There's no one to save you, so don't be surprised.
I think we need to be done here.
One sec, Doc. Just a couple more things.
I think somewhere in my body I've got a caged demon creeping into my psyche when I be daydreaming. I hear them blades screaming, ready to grab somebody, stab somebody, get my mask all bloody like a Jason scene. And I just got them dark thoughts and they creeping into my purview. That little voice inside of me wants nothing more than to hurt you. I'll turn a person to worm food with a type of method that will certainly disturb you. Creeping out around curfew, no skeletons in my closet, they buried in back next to my shack, wrapped in carpets and tarps. I got a map of where I marked the shallow graves in which I left them to rest, so I can go and visit them in case I ever forget. A serial killer who's scraping off the serial numbers of the murder weapon I'm wielding when appearing from under the fucking bed. And at that point, I'm sorry you're fucking dead. I think something's off in my fucking head, but bitch,
there's nowhere to run to, there's nowhere to hide when I got murder on my mind. Cause I'ma hunt you, and when I find where you been at, I'ma creep behind. And then when I catch you, I'll take my time. Cause I got murder on my mind. There's no one to save you, so don't be surprised when I got murder on my mind.
You okay, Doc? You look like you've seen a ghost.
I'm gonna need you to leave my office immediately. There's nothing, what? Nothing I can do to help you.
Wait, but...
Just please leave. I won't tell anyone about this. Just please don't hurt me.
Hurt you? Doc, they're just thoughts.
Get out! Just please get the fuck out!
You said this was a safe space!
Please get the fuck out! Just get out!
Man, fuck therapy!
Just please!
Tony Soprano was right. Fucking last time I ever talk about my goddamn feelings.